كانوا يلقوا رايتهم
وعايزين يجيبوها
اسلاميك كايرو.
اسلاميك كايرو
كايرو وعايز ستريت 10th century after Christ.
Everything is safe. The streets are safe. Police are everywhere. I don't see anything to there's nothing actually disturbed us or anything. Everybody is nice and prices
to sell.
Yeah, they're waiting for tourists and waiting for to sell. This is potato. He takes the potato and put it in the oven so it comes really soft. So it's baked potato. You can get it from the streets. It tastes really good actually. And it's clean, trust me. It's clean. More shops, more bazaars. Ancient Egyptian souvenirs. Fur. Let's check this out. This is real fur right there.
Hello. Hello. هيا 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 سعرها 500. يعني بص هو الرقم كام؟ ب 500. يعني مش بخمسة ب 500.
Streets of Egypt. تخيل بقى لو كنت شايل الترايبود. Tons of people. It's actually not that crowded today. Check this out. Papyrus. This is storages for papyrus. Made in Egypt, not Chinese crab. Papyrus. The old ancient Egyptian papers that all the Egyptians used to write and draw on. It's made from trees, papyrus.
You
beautiful.
Can also have a look at the windows that we call Mashrabeya style. Mashrabeya or Mashrafeya.
That's the old Cairo style,
yes.
Of windows, yeah. It used to all to be like that, and
so women can see outside
but no,
without being seen.
Yeah, without being seen, and nobody can see them inside. Cool, cool. You can write your name in Arabic, right there. See that? Belly dance suits and more Egyptian culture stuff. Now we're going to Islamic Cairo. So we start filming there. El Muaz Street. Shara El Muaz.
Now we are in Muaz Street. As you see, more Egyptians than tourists. Although it's one of the most important streets in Cairo, but it's only because most of tourist companies don't include it in their programs.
اللي بالفرنساوي بقى.
Maintenant on est sur la rue Muaz. Comme vous voyez, il y a plus des Égyptiens que des étrangers, malgré que cette rue est considérée comme un musée ouvert. Mais la plupart des agences ne mettent pas Muaz Street dans leur programme.
انا كنت عارف ان ده هيبقى اسهل بالنسبه لك من الانجليزي. محلات الفضه. Gold and silver.
Oh,
So, احنا رايحين نشوف ايه دلوقتي.
And Wise Street is full of mosques and schools. مدرسة that dates back to the Mamluk period. So it's a mosque beginning with the 10th century till the 15th century after Christ.
Okay. وليه بالعربي بقى؟ المعز ستريت، احنا شارع المعز دلوقتي رايحين عشان فيه جوامع كثير ومدارس.
مدارس مدرسة الأصل المملوكي. يعني الجوامع والمدارس المملوكية، الجوامع بدأ من القرن العاشر والجوامع والمدارس لحد القرن الخمستاشر بعد ميلاد.
مدارس وجوامع أثرية يعني؟
لا.
تمام.
عند المماليك كان عندهم ستايل مختلف، كانوا بيعملوا دايما في نفس المكان جامع ومدرسة ونافورة. فاونتن. يعني ايه فاونتن بالعربي؟
نافورة.
نافورة. يقولوا ان الجامع علشان يروي الاحتياجات اللي هي
الروحية
والمدرسة علشان الاحتياجات العقلية، والنافورة عشان الاحتياجات البشرية، فكلهم يبقوا في نفس الوقت. وده كان بيميز المعمار المملوكي، ودايما بيبقى في الجامع اللي هي المدرسة. والمدرسة دي كانوا بيتعلموا فيها مش بس العلوم الدينية، بس كانوا بيتعلموا فيها برضو الرياضة والعلوم والنحو وكل حاجة.
ده اسمه ايه؟
ماشي
يا عم. لوكس ا لوت مور لايك ا كاسل.
نعم.
تذكرة واحدة لو عايز تدخل كل المزار. لا ده ليك انت. عمل تذكرة واحدة لو عايز تدخل كل المزارات اللي جاية. اتس يوزلس انك تشتريها دلوقتي، لان مش هيبقى في وقت يكفي انك حتى تدخل واحدة لوحدة.
اكيد.
انا شايفة النهاردة تصور كله من بره، وبعد كده يوم يكون بدري لان كل ده هيقفل الساعة 4، ممكن تجيب التذكرة دي عشان تدخل.
ان شاء الله.
الجولة.
نشوف كله من بره احلى. Islamic Cairo. Okay.
Anyhow, all of these old Cairo, Islamic Cairo, it's just modern names.
Okay. And this is the school of Sultan Qarawun or
Nasser Muhammad ibn Qarawun.
Nasser Muhammad ibn Qarawun. That's the school. Actually, that's the school entrance. And why the school looks like a mosque?
Well, the style of the Mamluk period.
It was a style. That's the style of building.
Building Mamluk period. And most mosques had schools inside them.
Okay.
So you can learn Arabic language if you don't speak Arabic, because normally Mamluks speak not Egyptians. You can learn mathematics, and also you can learn about the Islamic religion.
Okay. That's really good. It's my first time in my life to be in here. I'm Egyptian. And I'm really enjoying it.
If you're interested in old stuff, so you can find it here.
Antiques.
Old graduates, and some of them still work.
Antiques? Antique stuff. It's a lot cheaper than anywhere in the world.
It's very cheap.
Yeah, here is a lot cheaper than any antique place, because in America antiques are extremely, extremely expensive. Check this camera out. Oh my god. Wow. Wow. Yashika. Yashika, all this is old cameras. Polaroid. Polaroid. So this is the player's call. The third prayer, last. Mosque Al Akmar from the 10th century, but it was restored. I'm not sure, she's gonna tell you.
Mosque, 10th century after Christ. Of course, it was reconstructed several times later.
Okay. Once again, what did you say? No. You stay where you are.
About Beit Suhaimi is an old house. Dates back to the 6th century.
What's in it? What's
in it? Beit Suhaimi. It's only a house, an old house, but I think that must be closed now.
Okay. We'll come back later for inside. Inside all of this, right now we're just taking the streets. Okay, this place is for aluminum. Aluminum plates and bands. Aluminum plates and bands. They sell it by the kilo, by the pound, so they actually measure whatever you want and then they sell it to you. I need in my house like one for the oven, so I bought this one right here. It's right there. It costs like 60 pound out there, and I got it here for 18 pound, which is 18 pound, we're talking $2 in here. So $2 for aluminum, oven band that is really heavy and made in Egypt type of thing, so I kind of like it.
Another mosque that dates back to the 10th century, Al Hakim Ba'amr Allah Mosque.
Al Hakim Ba'amr Allah.
Al Hakim Ba'amr Allah Mosque.
Okay.
It's a very big one.
Okay.
Famous for it. Okay. Of course, like all other mosques in the Noisy Street, it was restored several times.
برضه كله بنفس التذكرة. All includes one ticket. You buy one ticket from the beginning of the street and then you can visit all mosques inside with the same thing. Yeah, but you have to take your shoes off and on and stuff like that. All right. يلا بينا so we can continue the rest of the street. This is the. Okay, no. Let's say that okay. The story first. They used to shut down Cairo with doors every day, or when
every
it's
day.
Like.
They used to close the city with doors, and
now, this is one of them.
Yes, like this is called door, like Babzouila door, like Nasr door. This is one of these doors. It's called Bab Futuh, and Futuh it means excavations.
It's a gate. It's a lot bigger than a door, yeah.
Yes, it's a gate.
Gate. Okay. جيت ما جيتش مش مشكلة. اوكي.
So the army used to go out from this gate to excavations, and they used to come inside the city from another gate called the Victory Gate or Bab al-Nasr.
باب الفتوح. So right now we're inside Cairo.
We are inside the Muizz Street.
Muizz Street. And if we go outside, we're supposed to be like, if we were like back in the 10th century, we'll go out Cairo. Let's get out Cairo. Okay. So that's the gates right there. We're going out. Huge door, huge gate. Oh my God. How old is this? You know how old is this, the Urs? Oh my god. عمرها قد ايه البيوت البيبان دي؟
القرن العاشر يعني دلوقتي 10 قرون 10 14 قرن
نو ان انجلش
10th century after Christ
واو اوكي